Hey guys, it's your Saint Prince, and I'm back with another video. I'm playing random modes once again. So let's play them. Hercules bitch. Say will come against Kale. Well, will be a good match. But yeah, I like it. Oh, see ya. Whoa, what was that? It's not Hercules bitch, it's... Just look at this. It's not Hercules bitch. Kale is fucking raping her. What the fuck are you doing? Little bitch of Hercules. Help me reach 50 subs, guys. You had to do this. Hit like if you like video. And ignore if you like Kale. Oh, that punch. Dude. Oh, she got her again. I think we can win. We can win. Oh. Desperado. Oh. Brutal kill, Kale. I must win. I must win indeed. Look at her. Oh. Desperado rush. It's pretty cool. What was that? What was that? Just kill him, Videl. She's fucking sick, I hate her. Can't even KO this Kale or legendary Brook Super Saiyan, Berserker Super Saiyan. Look at the tournament around it, it's pretty cool. I'm tired of doing this. Can't you just do a greater act? Oh! I think she listened to me. Wow, Videl Rush. Of no use. Ah, I got you, Kakarot. He was about to use the Kakarot. I hate you, Videl. She's charging Ki. What the fuck are you doing? Now he will kill you. No matter how. Oh, that punch though. Actually, Videl is pretty stronger than her. I don't know, because she is possessed by some evil sort of energy. But yeah, she is Kale. We can't say anything about her too. She's a being who gave a tough fight to Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan Kakarot, or you can say Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan Goku. Oh, but not bad. I think I have to keep doing this. Those key blasts on her. Go. As I told you, just go, bitch. Sneaky. Okay. Oh, fucking hate my life. I fucking hate my life. Gink gives me a kill, Cui, and fights with the most badass man of all time. Okay, Cui versus. What the fuck, bro? What the fuck? Seriously? Seriously? He ain't let me share in this tournament, though. Come on, y'all. What the fuck? What the hell? Seriously, bro? Yeah. He's fucking fast. I can't see his attacks coming. And look at this 2G punches. Fighting a 4G man. Come on, y'all. That was a big mistake by random selector. There you go, Jiren. You have the pride of fighters. Then I am the. You know what? I am the pawn of Frieza. There you go, that kick. There you go, Jiren. Go die. I will kill you no matter how. Because my master is Frieza. And he follows his order. And he's a strong being. And he can also turn golden. He's able to go 100%. Yeah, whatever you can say. You can't win. Because I can attain Ultra Instinct too. Think I talk too much. Jiren be like. Get lost. Oh, a spinning roundhouse kick to Jiren the Gray. Hey, wake up! Wake up. Oh yeah, that's a fucking ability. Now he will do a fucking an ability like Lord Frieza. No, you can't! It won't beat me! Savage mode on! Savage mode on! Yeah, I got you there! You can't beat me like that, Jiren the Gray. Whoa, why are you using Ultra Instinct on a being like me? What's wrong? Too scared to move? No, motherfucker. Yeah. Now he will rape him. Is this guy serious? Are you fucking ripping me? Oh shit, you Jiren, shit you. Going full power on being like me? Ah, Lord Frieza, fuck you. Why? Oh my god, he's not even damaging. Why he just standing like this, like nothing happened? How dare you make fun of me? Ah, Lord Frieza. No one won. Lord Frieza! Fool! That's your Cui. Cui defeated Jiren. Cui defeated Jiren. Sub to my channel and help me reach 50 subs. That's all. And thanks for watching, Mr. BC's YouTube.